Good afternoon. Welcome to Saturday. I am getting ready to work on an airplane project. Work again on my airplane project. I have a cat that thinks she's a parrot, apparently. So here's my project. I'm trying to clean up my table. And Spike decided that she wanted to join. She doesn't like being left out of things, apparently. So, yeah, it's pretty awesome. Wifey is off, actually at a cat sit for pet-minded, the people she worked for. This is a pretty good workout, holding her up on my arm. What are you doing? Are you going to fall off, Spike? All right, come on. There you go. Off on the thing. All right. She hangs out on the stool, and then as I lean over, in a second or two, she'll be back up on my back. So if she jumps up on my back there, then you'll have to let me know. Meanwhile, more airplane project fun. I have nothing interesting to show you other than the cat on my shoulder, which is not there anymore. So that was the whole point of that video. She gonna do it again? Let's see. Anyways. How's your Saturday? My Saturday's pretty good so far. I really want to go play video games, but I really need to work on this project to get it done and so I can, like, clear out this area. Spike, just jump on to my shoulder again. Don't try and climb up me like a climbing post. Here, I can see her in the mirror. Oh, craziness. Do you have crazy cats? I apparently have at least one. What was I talking about? The mess? Yeah, I need to finish this project so I can clear the mess out. Because it's bugging Wifey. She hasn't said anything, but I know it is. And it's bugging me that the project's not done. Because I got the planes in here and I can't fly it. Can't fly it when it's just sitting here not made. So, that's my goal, to get it done so I can make Wifey happy with no more mess. Make me happy with a flying airplane. So, that's that. Have a good Saturday. See you Sunday.